County, St. Clair, Michigan. The National Weather Service in Detroit, Pontiac, has issued a lakeshore flood warning, which is in effect from 9 a.m. Wednesday to 4 a.m. Thursday. Lakeshore flooding, sustained southwest wind of 20 to 30 miles per hour with gusts up to 45 miles per hour are expected over Lake St. Clair Wednesday. These winds will persist into Wednesday night. This will lead to elevated water levels and increased wave action along the shorelines of Harsens Island and eastern sections of Anchor Bay. Impacts, shoreline erosion, and property damage can be expected due to high waves and rising water. A lakeshore flood warning means that flooding is occurring or imminent along the lake. Residents on or near the shore in the warned area should be alert for rising water and take appropriate action to protect life and property. Prepare, plan, and stay informed. Visit www.weather.gov/safety to learn more about dangerous waves and currents. Please visit dangerouscurrents.org.